Good morning, this is Ken Spencer, painting in Idaho. I've finished my painting for today, or for this morning anyway, and I've moved it into the shade of these big cottonwoods because the glare of the sun was too much to show it in its original position. The sun is out in full force, and it blows out the camera. So here's the close-up of the finished product. Enjoy.